Hey, what's up, guys? Today we're watching One Piece episode 901. Once again, like the other videos, first video on my channel. Really happy to see how Wano's going so far. Last episode was pretty good. The obviously there was a kind of a little bit of filler, maybe a lot, but I don't think that really made a difference to the episode because it's not like it's flashbacks. It's more just it's filler, so the story stacks nicely, and where the episodes end and start aren't like in the middle of a fight or in the middle of a different scene, so it worked well. And plus the animation was really, really nice for the episode, so you know, it was definitely a plus, and I really didn't mind it at all, the fight that was pretty much the whole episode. If you came here from my Twitter, what's up? I hope you stick around. If you guys don't already know, if you're a fan of One Piece, obviously, it's probably when you're watching this video, my Twitter is linked down below. It's OPfandom. Follow me there if you want. And yeah, let's just get straight into the video because I'm excited to see how it's going this episode and see what happens. Charge to the enemy's territory, back of a town where officials thrive. That's fine. It's a bat dude with unlimited arrows. Oh, O-Kiku. Katana. And you're running in like flip flops or whatever they're called, sandals. Lion dog. So a specific name for these beasts, or why is he so interested? Whoa, she's got a sword. Zoro used to hate getting flung by Luffy's with his devil fruit. Now he's just like, let me come too. Because he's like, oh, there's one with a sword. That's cool. Look at this dude, man. Anytime I hear the word Anarchy, it just reminds me of Gurren Lagann. Makes me sad. What is he surrounding his arrows with that makes him so strong? What is this? Oh, they're doing haki justice. Can he use haki? Some low level like that can use haki. What the fuck? Damn. I don't think these guys would be like actually competent in battle. Yeah. Ooh. About 30 soldiers, grand specialist, strange. Ah. Smiles. Zoro's obsessed with swordsman. Samurai. To be expected, they're in a samurai country. Gazelle man. I feel like I've heard his voice somewhere. Can't remember from what. How's that flown? Truly a rat. Your fruit suits you, mate. Oh, it's a mouse, man. You suit a rat more. Poor chopper. Budo. What's that mean? I don't think they care. Sometimes Luffy's haki looks red and then sometimes it looks purple. Oh. Big ass lion. You okay, bro? Is this a gazelle thing or something? Or is he just like not able to keep, yeah, I was gonna say, is he not able to keep up with his gazelle side? Tama, what are you crying for? They just don't like each other. Wow. What? What? Okay. They just hurt himself? My God, what are these? A bunch of clowns, man, Jesus. that mean her name's O-Balls? Oh, that's why they want to. That's a pretty cool ability, not gonna lie. Oh, you're jealous. You have a crappy smile for it. The animal in his stomach doesn't seem to like you. It's got quite a cool design, to be fair. Can't, like, only she pull the food out of her cheek. What are you doing, Luffy, man? Jeez, hurry up. Damn straight. Come on, Beepo. Hey, my boy. And here come the law headaches. Oh no. Oh, that looked cool. See what's gonna happen next up. She is really tall, isn't she? She's gonna slash him up. Nice. So yeah, guys, that's the end of that episode. Like the previous episode, it felt pretty slow. Obviously, once again, the animation's been like really good. It's what we were expecting from Wano, and it's consistent. So that's great. I'm enjoying that part. So yeah, I thought they were probably going to get more done, but it was generally just to fill out the episode. So a lot of scenes repeated, that kind of thing. Obviously, Law and crew know about Luffy and Zoro back together now. So obviously they're going to try and stop him. And I think at some point they're going to need to go undercover again, but not try and blow the cover because it's part of the plan. Which, you know, is something Luffy and Zoro always are, tend to fuck up. Is not sticking to the plan. Which is why Law gets migraines. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the episode and hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. Can't wait till the next episode. More reactions to come, and have a nice day. Peace out, guys.